Hi, I'm Jenny Fletcher. I am a professional triathlete, and today I'm talking about SpiderTech's ankle spider. What I love about SpiderTech tape is it's pre-cut and ready to apply. Best part is, just open the box. You've got all your directions here. They've laid it out very easy to understand. And then when I actually take the tape, the best part is it's pre-cut. It's gonna look like this. This is the ankle spider. Essentially, when I flip it over, you have all the numbers. So you just follow the numbers, and if you get lost, you have your directions in here. What I do first is I take all the perforations where it's marked, and you just bend and you tear them apart. I've used the ankle spider. I've rolled my ankles doing trail runs and whatnot, and this has helped me with recovery. It increases the circulation, reduces the inflammation, all the amazing things. So that's what it looks like once I've torn the perforations. For number one and two, it's pretty simple. I'm just gonna take it and put it in between the third and first toe. Once you have it around the toes, you flip your foot over, pull off number one, and really just set it down on the ball of the foot. You don't have to stretch it out or anything, just rub it in. The same for the top of the foot. On number two, again, just place it down and rub it in. For number three, I'm going to put my foot over my knee like this, and I'm going to stretch out the foot a bit, but you don't have to stretch the tape out. And I'm just going to place it on the ball of my foot here, or on the bottom of my foot. And then I rub it in. The tape comes over the heel. Step number four, I'm just gonna have my foot flat on a surface, and I'm gonna take the number four and put it on both sides of my Achilles tendon. And you're not stretching it out, you're basically just following it up like that, and then you're rubbing it in. The same for this side. Follow it up just on the outside, and then rub it in, like that. The last step, number five, I wanna have my toe pointed so that this is at tension, and all I'm gonna do is run it up the outside of the shin bone here and rub it in. This is the finished result of the ankle spider. You can go onto spidertech.com and use the code Jenny20 and order anything you need for any part of the body. Just stick it where it hurts and you're on your way.